Hey guys, welcome back to another week of What's for Dinner. To start, we made a ham. The glaze is brown sugar and water mixed together to make a paste. We dumped some of the glaze in the bottom of a roasting pan and then added some pineapple. Once the ham went into the roasting pan, we poured some more glaze on top. It was then covered with foil and baked at 275 for 3 hours. The first recipe we made with the leftover ham was a pizza. To the dough, we added pizza sauce, chopped ham, pineapple, and cheese. Both the pizza and the chicken wings baked at 400 degrees for 30 minutes. The second recipe we made was spaghetti ham casserole. This was honestly so easy and delicious. We cooked some spaghetti, as well as some green beans in the last few minutes of the pasta cooking. We mixed the pasta, green beans, mushroom soup, ham, and cheese to a greased casserole dish. The casserole went into the oven for about 30 minutes at 400 degrees. The last recipe was potato ham soup. To make the broth, we boiled the ham bone for about 3 hours. Then to the ham broth, we added carrots, onions, and potatoes. This simmered for about half an hour. Once the veggies were almost finished cooking, we added some diced ham and a cornstarch slurry. It simmered for another 10 minutes. Thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and leave a comment if you try any of these recipes. Thanks, guys. Bye.